Vehicles full of incriminating photos, crates of stolen documents, servers overflowing.
Yes, yes, we get it. Red Blade bad. Point is, I've traced their location here, giving you the opportunity to bust up an extensive extortion racket.
Sounds fucking fun.
Destroyed.
George, I speak for DedSec London. What do you have for us?
Right, well, I've been working at Titus, see? Rookie stuff, optimizing the maintenance grid, that kind of thing, but I seen shit. One of my co-workers got in where he shouldn't have. He was hunted down by a pack of drones. Only they were coordinating like I've never seen, like they were sharing one mind.
Got it. Killer drones with a hive mind, millions of lives hang in the balance, etc. Standard DedSec stuff. We'll need to download credentials to access the OS at the same time from two different locations. BrokerTech and Karkani Medical.
Bit of a personal favour to ask. A prospect I've been working on got himself in trouble. Good bloke, bit of a hothead. Fancies himself as a sort of lone wolf vigilante type.
Go on.
Connie's vigilante friend is investigating an Albion squad for assassinating targets on behalf of Clan Kelly.
Gave me an address in case I didn't hear from him, and, well, I haven't.
Let's save this vigilante and finish what he started. There are four terminals on site that contain data about the Albion kill squad. I should be able to get his location from the devices too.
Are you mental? I like it.
Transfer complete.
Keep it up! How's it going?
Fancy a game?
You learn to drive, mate.
Three, two, one. Let the spider games begin. Remember to recycle your broken box. You're at the head of the spider pack. Well, I hope spider bots can't feel pain. Well done. Still in the game. I think the pilot felt that one. Still in the game.